sir. Is our day one clear again? Is our train not free once more?
Exquisite Moscow.
Was it not carried learnedly?
Unstoutly. Good wits are greatest in extremities.
You were not pleased with it enough, methinks.
No more than if I'd enjoyed the wench. The pleasure of all womankind is not like it.
So now you speak, sir. Here, we must be fixed. Here, we must rest. This is our masterpiece. We cannot think to go beyond this.
True. Thou hast plagued thy prize, my precious Moscow.
Sir, to gull the court.
To quite divert the torrent upon the innocent.
And to vex our music out of discord.
Right.
Yet that to me is the strangest. How thou hast borne it that these, being so divided amongst themselves, should not sense somewhat of rebellion on thee or damn their own side.
Well, true, they will not see it. Well, too much alike, wisdom, I think. Each of them is so stuffed and possessed with their own hopes that anything unto the contrary, never so true, never so apparent, never so palpable, they will resist it.
Like a temptation of the devil.
Right, sir. Have any glee more fruitful than these fellows? I have deceived. Did not your advocate pray?
Oh, your manners do the dance. Thank you, be fast. I think of a junior father. These deeds shall pass my most honored fathers.
What you do to forbear laughing?
Seems to me you sweat, sir.
In truth, I did a little.
But confess, were you not daunted?
Good faith, I was a little in the mist, but not dejected. Never thought still myself.
I think it, sir. Now, so truth help me, I must needs say this, sir. As a conscience for your advocate, he's taken pains and faithfully deserved in my poor judgment. I speak it under favour, not to contrary you, sir. Very richly, well, to be cousin.
Troth, and I think so too. I will begin e'en now to fix them all. This very instant.
Good, sir.
Call the dwarf and eunuch forth.
Castrone, never!
Here! Shall we have a jig now?
What you please, sir.
Go! Straight give out about the streets, you two. But I am dead. Do it with constancy. Sadly, dear, here. Impute it to the grief of this late slab.
What do you mean, sir?
Oh, I shall have instantly my vulture, crow, raven, fly hero, mused to peck for carrion, my she-wolf and all, greedy and full of expectation.
And then to have it ravished from their mouths.
It is true, yeah. I will have thee put on a gown, and take upon thee as thou wert mine heir. Show them a will, open the chest, reach forth one that has the blanks, I'll straight put in thine.
It will be rare, sir.
Aye, when they e'en gave and find themselves deluded.
Oh, yes.
And thou use them surely. Dispatch. Get on my gown.
I'll say it stunk, sir. It's vain to have it coffined up instantly and sent away.
Anything. Well, thou wilt. Hold. Here's my bid. Sit as thou wert taking an inventory of parcels.
Hire!
Hark! Sometime people see how they do look. With what degree their blood does leave their faces. Ha ha ha!